darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seats while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. In restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, near the halo of a raised lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp, when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the light and touch the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without